OBS thing seemed like a huge bummer, but now it's like a badge of honor. You can immediately tell if someone's a noob whether they have a toilet stuck to their butt or not. And like, I feel like it shows my dedication to the game.
But what about when this fad ends and people move on to another game?
Get me out of this.
I'm sorry, that's impossible.
You can't get me out of this! Please, get me the f*** out of this toilet! Ah!
Stop FBS in its tracks. Don't play Fortnite on the toilet. Play it on PC like an adult, you scrub.